Alright, so we have to go over here and try to rescue this truck. It looks like go down through here. It'd be the quickest way. So let's see. Instead of going this way and around, that might not be too bad, but we could go through here. And then down through here. If I can get back on this road from here. All wheel on, diff lock, brakes off, diff lock on. All right. I'm hoping that I can rescue this truck with just a winch. If I can't rescue it with a winch, I might have to try and bring that truck over with a crane. But I'm pretty sure the crane is only for logs. So, might have to try. I mean, worst case, I'm in casual mode, so I can rescue that truck to the garage, but I don't want to do that, because that wouldn't be very fun. And this truck's pretty good. Now, how do I get down here? Yeah, the camera would stop frigging me around, that'd be great. I think probably down there is probably the easiest way. Damage? What are you talking about? You would shift gears right there, wouldn't you? Way easier to see the rest of the truck when you turn the headlights off. Like I said in the last video. It's like a high dynamic range effect, I guess. I don't even feel like I'm on a road right now. Apparently I am. Oh, this is a river crossing. Did you stop shifting? I don't think this game has steering wheel support yet. It might, but I don't think it does. Plus, it's kind of weird with the cameras how they are to play it with the steering wheel, I think. And this thing takes a lot of damage quickly. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go past it. Before I go too far, I'm gonna put this in a forward gear. That way I don't hit the brakes and then go into reverse and then back down the hill, because that would suck. Now, which one's parking brake? Not that one. That one. B. Alright, turn the lights off so I can see what the frig I'm doing. Alright. Winch. Oh, I was hoping there'd be a winch on, like, one of the sides, like up here. This might not work very good. And then, let's see. Winch is F, I believe. And it's pulling itself down the hill. Did I just, like, maybe I winched onto the tree? I think I winched to the tree. That's ridiculous. Didn't even attach the winch to the truck. Oh, this camera is really not helping the situation at all. Okay, the white ones I think are on the truck. These are all trees. I don't even know if that's a truck or not. Camera in this game is the worst thing I've ever played with in my entire life, so. Okay. Parking brake needs to be off, dummy. There we go, this is better. Come on, you can do it. Now let's hit F to crank this in a little bit. I don't think it works like this. Just need to get this thing out of the cabbage and then I can take control of it. Still a little sketchy, but let's try it. Much damage. It actually didn't take a lot of damage. Alright. Now I could just detach the trailer. But I don't really want to. Oh, get out of that mode. I want parking brake on. Take this gear like this. Oh, here we go again. Let's see. At least if I back the trailer up into here, it'll be better.
No, no, no. Oh, Jesus.
That tree is the only thing holding me up right now.
No, 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 I'm a terrible driver.
Well. I think we're pretty much hooped here. Oh, it's coming around. It's coming around. There we go. Wow. All right, I'm gonna park this right here for a minute. And let's see. Stop the engine. Can I change truck over to that one? I don't think I can from here. No, it's outside my radius, so all I have to do is go to the map. I don't know why they kind of put that limitation there, but maybe that's like a hardcore mode thing that kind of carries over to the casual mode, I guess. I don't know. Let's see if this piece will get up this hill. Should be able to, it doesn't have a trailer on it. All I really have to do is get just over this crest and I'll be good to go. Whoa, there it goes.
Oh my god!
What was that? I just nailed that tree. Apparently the trees in this game don't move. Luckily I just happened to be carrying 800 repair points on my trailer. All right, repairs. Repair yourself. How convenient. fastest down here. Oh, that's the fuel. Nice. Ooh, what's this? Oh, stupid 8x8. Oh, it actually did fuel me. Nice. For some reason, I thought you had to have a fuel cistern for that to work. Can't wait to tell how steep that is. So this got a little bit of damage on it. I don't know how much I want to do with this truck, because we already did a lot with this truck in the last little bit of stuff. Okay. Doesn't have quite as sharp of a turning radius as I thought it did. There's a cloaking field over here. How do I get to that? This map is pretty hard, because you can't tell how to get to this. Just double check over here and make sure there's no other way to get there. I don't think you can go up that. Not really anything down here. No other road, so it looks like I had like down the mountain somewhere. Maybe I have to go along here and around the backside. Actually, I think I can actually go down this. Frig it. We're going for it. Going down this hill. In a low gear. The crawling gear. It's kind of just rolling down the hill on the rocks. Let's plot a course to this cloaking field right there. Which way is it? This way. that suspension working. Thinking this truck's probably the most useful for getting over to here. Maybe. Trying to get some cool angles, but the camera's making it really hard. Like we're onto something. Looks to be on the top of a friggin' mountain. No way this is getting up there. It'd be a different approach. Except I'm not thinking that, I don't know. I have no idea where I'm going. Well, this definitely isn't the way, because that just goes back to that sand thing. Alright, well, I don't know. I have no idea where that is. Right beside the fuel depot, yet there was really no way to get to it. I'll try something. Wonder if this will drive across this water. No way. My line's not even there anymore. There's no way. No way! I don't think this could even get up this hill anyway. I see the cloaking field, but I don't think I can get to it. All right, let's see if we can change this winch to somewhere else real quick. Nope. Because the camera friggin' screwed me. Like it always does. Parking brake doesn't do anything. As soon as I let go of this, it's gonna drop me back down again. Although I might be able to do this. Man, that was some serious multitasking. Is that how you're supposed to get up there? Because that seems a little weird to me.
Oh no!
Can this fat truck fit through any of these places? Nope. No! I didn't plug my Xbox controller. Alright. This thing is completely wedged. I'm trying to think, like, how else are you supposed to get up that? Don't ask me how I just got out of that, but I did. Now the question is, I can't get over there because of this giant hill, cliff. If I can drive through these trees, just level them. That has got to be the hardest cloak in the entire game. Pretty sure how I got up here is the only way to get up here. Try this way, let me see where this brings us. Other than off a cliff. I guess you could have went up this way. Maybe. I don't know. I don't think you could go up that.